Azrael, heaven help me. The seventh seal was not broken.
What have you to fear from me, Angel of Death?
If you do not intend to kill me, then perhaps you will help me.
You've given me no reason to do either.
Listen to me. The gate must be shut. The tower must be cut off from the well. It is from the well that the Destroyer draws his power.
The Well of Souls?
Millions of souls, yes. Enslaved, twisted. A corrupt power to fuel the Destroyer's armies.
You are steward of the underworld, watcher of the well. Not a single soul flows back into this world without you knowing. Unless, Gatekeeper, you opened the way.
The Destroyer sent the mightiest of his chosen against me. I fared no better than you did, Horseman, against Straga.
Straga, you will take me to him.
You have my word.
Then tell me what I must do, Angel of Death.
Thank you. again.
Horseman. I never imagined that you would be my salvation. Hurry now, before Straga learns of your coming.
When I found you, you said the seventh seal was not broken. I've heard those words before. Abaddon said the same, right before he died.